Hi, I'm Chris.
Hi, I'm Claire.
Have you done this before?
Yeah, a couple of times, yeah. So what do you do?
I'm in software engineering.
Oh my God, you're so funny. You're like the funniest man ever. Oh. It's just so much fun being with you. Yeah.
And what about you? What do you do?
Oh God, you're such a good listener. I'm a designer.
Are you a designer?
Tell me about your family.
Well, my parents live in Hove by the sea.
Chris, why haven't I met your parents yet? Why not?
It's a little soon, I think.
Why are you hiding me away? Why are you being so secretive? What's your problem? What is your mental problem with the intimacy issues?
Calm down.
Oh, look at me, Chris, not at her. Stop looking at her. Who is she? Why are you looking at her? What's so good about her? She's got arms. Oh, wow.
I hardly know her. She's just...
Because you're lying.
Because I saw you speaking to her 2 minutes ago.
Well, yes, we're speed dating.
Oh, my God, I don't believe this. I've just realised you're still in love with her, aren't you? You haven't got over her, and the whole time we've been talking, you're still wishing. You're just wishing that you were with her. Oh, God, I don't actually think that I can go on with this level of pain anymore, Chris. For that reason, I'm going to say that I think that we are not meant to be together.
I know.
Get over me.
Hello?
Hi, I'm sorry. I'm Claire. I've just come out of a really quite an abusive relationship, so I'm quite fragile. Sorry.